Students, good morning. Take your Hindi handwriting. Sulekha, Sulekh book. Okay. Take page number 14. In this, we are going to write a date 16/10/20. Okay. We had seen up to Choti U ki Matra with a Barakhadi and all. Is it? Today we are going to see Bade U ki Matra. Okay. Shall we start? Like you know how to write P. So you have to write a slowly over this dotted line. P. Then put Bade U ki Matra. Then close slipping line. Okay. Okay. Shall we go here? Yes. P, my body uki matra and slipping line. Okay. Like this you should write F. F me body uki matra and this close it. Likewise B. B me body uki matra then slipping line. Bha, in the last class also I told how to write don't close. Okay. Just you have to leave some line here. Otherwise it will be look like a ma. Okay, students. This is ma. Ma me bade ho ki matra and this close the line. Now we come to ya series. Ya me bade ho ki matra. फिर र में बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा रू ल में बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा लू देन व में बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा वू ओके शैल यू राइट या हियर यू ओके लाइक दिस श सीरीज श श में बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा शु श श श श में बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा देन स स में बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा सु ह ह में बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा हु दिस इज इक्षा इक्षा एंड बड़ी ऊ की मात्रा Kshu. Okay. How to write? Like this. First you write Ksha, Iksha, then Uki Matra. How to pronounce it? Ikshu. Then Tra. Like left K it will come. Thru. Okay. Shall I write here one time? Like this. Go like this. Go like this. Go like this and Uki Matra. Ikshu. Okay, understood? Then we write it on the thra, me uki matra. Then I came to gya. Gya me bade uki matra gyu. And what is this? Shra, shra, like Shri Ram. Shra, we are writing like that. Okay, mostly used in Sanskrit letters. Shra, uki matra and this. Should I go here? This is letter Shra or Bade U ki Matra and this line to cover. Okay. Shru. So, write slowly. No need to hurry, worry and write. Okay. Then, we come to the next page 15th. Here, Ri. Okay. After this big U Matra, then Ri. We should write Ri. Like, Ka. Plus ri kr kha plus ri kr ga plus ri gr ga plus ri gr is nr. So first we write ka letter ka then write letter ri kr kha then ri kr then ga r gr like gh, gr, ng, r. Likewise, you should write ch. Okay, you have to write a C. Letter C you should write, okay? Feel that writing a C letter. J me hari ki matra jr. Jr. T me ro ki matra tr. Th me ri ki matra tr. This is letter D. Ri ki matra dr. Like this, you have to put a one dot. Then after the, like a paid we're writing, you should write a dot here, like a dh. Pronunciation is same, but while writing in hand, we should have a such a difference. It's a slight difference is there, we're writing dh and dh. Tame ri tr. Tha me ri thr. Dha me ri dhr. Dhr. And this is na me ri ki matra. Okay. So right here. Tha me ri ki matra thr. Thr me ri ki matra thr. Dha or ri ki matra dhr. Dhame Riki Matra Dhr. Name Riki Matra Dhr. Okay, students. Dhanyavad.